We're going to Thor's Well in Oregon, and then up the coast of Oregon to, we're not so sure yet, but before Olympic National Park. We're changing our minds. We're doing that tomorrow morning, and we're going to pass through Seattle rather than stay in Seattle and then stay a little further north, so we'll have more time in Vancouver. The first time since San Diego, we found the ocean. It is right over there. I'd lift this up, but it's raining, so we'll wait a minute.
Oh, yeah, this is a little view of the coast.
I'm sure we're gonna get like a million more of these videos.
All right, we made it to Thor's Well, I think.
This is the Oregon coast, everybody.
It is cool.
And check out our cool rain gear. Wipe you off. Check out these cool little sea anemone things. They stick to your fingers when you try to touch them. Let's see if we can do it on the GoPro. Try again. This time you're gonna watch my finger.
Come down over here.
one last look where we just were. Kook's chasm.
Look, high tides and storms, and we got both.
Trying out a new destination randomly. It was Otter Crest Trail, and led us to this place called Devil's Punch Bowl, which we have no idea what it is, but we're about to find out.
All right, people who have never been to Oregon, this is
exactly what the coast looks like, basically the whole way down. Okay, the real Devil's Punch Bowl. We are at a Telemood factory learning about cows. Alright, we had to make a pit stop because we came across one, this cool bridge, but two, when we were looking at the cool bridge, we saw this. This is the headquarters for Rogue Brewing, I guess. So we're gonna go in, look around, maybe have a beer, and then get back on the road.